The order is not a complete moratorium on evictions. Non-monetary evictions are not protected by this order. Landlords may still issue demands for compliance, notices to quit for repeat violations, notices to quit for substantial violations, and notice of non-renewal.